as a Galilean boy, and he wondered who in heaven had invented such a joy. But the question got the better of his scientific mind, and to his blind and dying day, he looked up high and often sighed and sometimes cried. Dreamt of someone so